It's Clara. She's...
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
Please state your emergency.
We've got a situation out here. You better send some cops right away.
Watch all units initiating CCOS scan for suspect.
Location. Son of a bitch. Fixer's on my ass. He needs to go. Right now.
Hey!
Stay with me, clumsy.
Oh my God! Oh God!
Hey, show some respect!
What's wrong with you?
What's your emergency?
Hi, got any cops nearby? There's a car.
Squad, we've got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Watch out.
We don't have a shot.
No criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel.
You don't mind. I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixers will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Layden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bell with it. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
So am I.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online. Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.